Hey YouTube, it's Lady Sage. I'm coming at you with a haul. I was trying not to say haul because that's all I've been doing. But I've been on a budget. Anyway, whatever. So I'm coming at you with a beauty supply store haul. Sorry, my shirt keeps catching the back of my chin. Well, actually, it's not my shirt, it's my belt. Whatever. So I keep doing this weird thing. I look like I'm having issues, but I'm not. It's just that my belt keeps catching the back of my chair. Anywho, beauty supply store haul. I'm coming at you with, last time I was at the beauty supply store, it rained in New York and I dove in for an umbrella. Or at least I thought I was going in for an umbrella. Because I knew they sold umbrellas at the beauty supply store. And I was at the supermarket and the beauty supply store is on the way out of the spot where I was going to the supermarket. Anyway, I said I was going to get an umbrella. That ended miserably. I gotta stop talking to y'all with my head down like this because y'all can't really see my face. Anyway, last time I was in a beauty supply store, I found some things that I liked. And so, I'm gonna show them to you guys. I was there buying an umbrella, like I said, and got stopped dead in my tracks by what else? Makeup. If it ain't makeup, it's nail polish. And so, while I was there, I'm trying to open it now so I can show it to you. While I was there, I found these two blush slash bronzer quads. I think they were $3 or $4 a piece. So I'm gonna show them to you. They're by Santee. They're mineral blushes and mineral bronzers. They don't really have any color names. It just says color one and color two. So here's color one. Can you see that? Oh, my Lord, this light is okay. Good. So there's like a deep rose pink, and then there's like a more milky pink here, like a milkshake pink, and then there's a pale pink, and then this is just a bronzer. I'm assuming this one up top. It's not for my skin tone, I don't think. Yeah, it's actually, nope, that's a blush. My bad, that's a blush. So yeah, these are four blushes, which I think would go good for looks. It goes on well. That was pretty smooth, Santee. Blended into my skin pretty well. So yeah, this is the first one. It's called Color One by Santee, and it's a mineral blush and bronzer. I'm tripping. This is a bronzer, not for my skin tone. It would be a blush for me. The second one is another set. So it has similar colors, except it's more like a coral, and like another pink. And this is like a deep, like that's more of a rose pink too, I guess. I don't know what that was. These don't look. Whatever. So, and then this is a bronzer up top. So I got this one. I like the little design on it. And so this bronzer probably would be more my skin complexion, more my speed for skin complexion. So I got those. Then I got these glitter liners. I got four colors. I think they were $1.99 a piece. So I got these. I'll show them to you this way. So this is gray, gold, blue, and turquoise. I will have pictures of these up on my blog. I'll give you guys actual real-time pictures because I don't know if you can see them. So I'll give you the pics of these on my blog. But they come out really, really nice. I'm going to do some makeup looks with those if I ever get a makeup tutorial for y'all. FYI, this is my blue smoky eye. It doesn't look like smoky on camera, but in real life, it looks pretty good to me at least. Excuse me, if you guys want a tutorial for this, let me know, okay? Next two things I got were these blushes, these NYX blushes. This one I have seen one of my favorite YouTube gurus wear, Color Beautiful. Let me cover this light. I said, let me color this light. This blush right here, which is in cinnamon, you can't really tell because the lighting in here is, I don't know what's going on with my lighting, y'all. But it's like bright one day, bright one moment, and then not so bright the next. So this is my cinnamon blush, which I'm going to be using. Let me turn this light off. I'm going to look a mess with this light off, but I'm going to do it. Because see, I look like I'm in blackface. Because it just washes everything out. And I took time to put on makeup for y'all. So, cinnamon. And then I bought another blush in copper. I think I'm going to use this as like a highlight, like to add shimmer, like a bronzer. So this is copper. But these ain't even open, so I can't open them and show y'all. Yeah, they ain't open. I'll have pictures of those up on my blog too. And the last thing I got from the beauty supply store, well, not the last thing, because I do have a wig review coming. I bought this stuff to go with my, I bought some wigs. And so I'll have wig reviews coming up, and y'all will watch me put them on and all that fun stuff. But I bought these eyelashes from Eye Envy, and they're called Premium. So this is the first set. My Lord. Let me turn this way. Can you see it? Can I? Maybe if I should turn it this way. Oh, wait. Y'all in my jewelry closet now. That ain't okay. Yeah. So there's these. I like this lighting better. So there's this set of lashes. By Eye Envy, and this is called Dolly 03 right here. And so that's these, which I don't know what I would wear those with. Not that I need anything wearing with. The second set are these lashes. These are Dolly 02s, and they're short on the inside, and then they get longer as they get on the outside, which I love. And then the last set are called Diva 01s. Now, what I like about these ones most of all is the invisibility of its band. I don't know if you can see that, but the band itself. And these are human hair lashes. I think these were, $2.99 a piece. These are those. And I love them. So that's it for my beauty supply store haul. I do have another haul to show you. But I'll wait until the next video. All right, y'all? Deuces.